the road trip from Haridwar to Mussoorie has just begun. मतलब पहले तो हम traffic में बहुत ज़्यादा अटके हुए थे, but अभी जैसे जैसे मसूरी की तरफ बढ़ रहे हैं, मौसम बहुत awesome हो रहा है, and we have stopped for some नारियल पानी and some fruit salad. Simple way is to not use plastic is have नारियल पानी the natural way. Straws available हैं, but I chose not to take it. You climb up the mountain for Mussoorie and then on the other side of the mountain you get down for the Kempe waterfalls and again you just come down all the entire trail of this, what do we say, stairs, and then go down again to the waterfalls. Let's see if all this that we have done is worth the scene or not. वैसे यहाँ पे तो यू विल सी लॉट ऑफ मार्केट एरिया ऑल्सो समथिंग दैट इफ यू वुड वॉन्ट टू शॉप बट मेक श्योर दैट यू डू बार्गेन बिकॉज बार्गेनिंग डस वर्क हियर. Instead of walking to the Kempe waterfalls by taking a staircase, what you can do is you can go in this trolley which is from above and it takes you down to the waterfall, but it was around 300 rupees per person, which was a little costly according to us. We all wanted to go and visit the Kempe waterfalls, but we did not go for two reasons. The path to the waterfalls, which consisted of a lot of stairs, did not seem a good option to us. We had senior citizens with us, so it would have been very tiring. Number two, the water in the Kempe waterfalls at that time when we had visited in the month of September was not that much. This right behind me is the very famous Gandhi Chowk. I don't know if you can see the Gandhi statue right there. And we have stopped for lunch at this restaurant called Niboj. And I think the rates are thoda high, but let's see what we have. बुआ जी हैज ऑर्डर्ड दिस आइसक्रीम, दिस इज वनीला फ्लेवर, डेजर्ट बिफोर द मेन कोर्स अराइव्स. बेसिक सा है, ठीक है, अब और खाना आ रहा है. I'll tell you something, जितना glamorous traveling दिखता है ना और जितना beautiful घाट्स दिखता है ना उतना easy नहीं होता भाई, हालत हो जाती है. Now we have reached this Shri Prakashyavar Mahadev Mandir, Shiv Mandir, Mussoorie Road, sorry, Dehradun. अंदर जाएंगे, दर्शन करेंगे और अच्छा अच्छा प्रसाद खाएंगे. then we headed to the Dehradun Zoo. Dehradun Zoo is one of the tourist places to visit. Entry type here is paid, Rs. 20 for adults and Rs. 10 for kids. Timings are 10 a.m. in the morning to 5 p.m. in the evening. Since we got late, we did not get entry to the zoo. And then we headed back to Haridwar. So yes guys, that was my trip to Mussoorie. And if you enjoyed watching this video, then you know what to do. Like this video, share this video and subscribe to my channel. Also comment below about what part of the video you just enjoyed it and you loved it. I will see you in my next one. Until then, take care. Bye.